power. And today I want to speak to you about Jesus Christ. We all met Jesus. You see, today I want to speak to you about His kingdom. And His kingdom is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Jesus, He is a good shepherd. And I want to tell you that He came and He died on the cross in your place. He died in your place. He took the sins of the world upon Himself. He died in your place. And He is the only way to the Father. He is the resurrection and the life. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is King. And He is risen. That's why I want you to know and remember from today that He is risen and He is alive. Jesus Christ gave me new life. Today, when you hear my voice, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Today, the kingdom of God came unto you because we speak the words of God, because we speak the gospel, the good news. And if you will believe, if you will believe, if you will believe in this message, you shall be saved. You shall be saved. You shall be delivered. You shall be healed. If you are sick, come, we'll pray for you. We'll lay our hands on you and you will be healed because Jesus is the healer. He is a deliverer. He can save you. He is the only hope for us. He is the only hope and He is alive. And He came and Jesus said in one of the Gospels that if you want to enter, if you want to see the kingdom of heaven, you must be born again. You must be born again. This kingdom is in His spirit. You must be born again. You must receive the Holy Ghost. You must be sealed with His spirit, with the Holy Spirit, with the spirit of power that will quicken your mortal body. That's very important to remember that Jesus came to reveal the Father. Jesus didn't come to set another religion. He came to reveal the Father. If you want to know how would God walk on this earth? Look at Jesus. And when He was walking on this earth, He was setting people free. He was delivering people from demons, from evil spirits. You know, He was healing people. He was raising the dead. He was cleansing the lepers. And we are all the sons of God by faith in Christ Jesus. Because we believed in His name, we are doing the same things. We heal the sick. We preach the gospel in the power of the Holy Spirit. You see, the gospel is power of God unto salvation for every man that will believe. If you will believe today, if you will put your trust in His name, and His name is above every name, you know, Jesus, this name is above every name, and every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that He is Lord. So that the Father will be glorified. And if we will believe today, just as a child, that Jesus is Lord and He was risen from the dead, you will be saved. You will receive new life. You will receive new spirit. You will receive new heart. He is the King of Kings and He is coming back. So Warsaw, today when you hear my voice, I want to tell you this, that you can have a personal relationship with this King. You can have relationship with the King of Glory. You can know Jesus. You can hear His voice. He is a good shepherd and He came to give you life. He came to give you life in abundance because He is a good God. You see, God is a good Father and every good gift comes from Him. He is the Father of lights and He, you know, Jesus can save you. Jesus can give you new heart. You can hear the voice of the living God. You can walk with the Creator on this earth. You can walk with Him. You can know Him. You can taste Him. You know, Jesus is alive and He is risen. Jesus is the only way. He is the way. He is the truth. If you are looking for the truth today, remember, the truth is a person and His name is Jesus. Jesus came to set you free. Today, you can become a citizen of heaven. If you will acknowledge in your heart and you will believe in your heart that He is the Savior, He is the Savior of humankind. Remember, remember, everyone that will call upon His name shall be saved. Today, when you will go back to your home, call His name, shout Jesus, and He will come, and He will answer you. He will answer you because He came so that you may know Him. That's why He came, so that you may walk with Him, that you can have a relationship with Him. You can be free from fear. You can be free from depression. You can be free from the fear of death. You can be free. You can be free. And you can see and taste that the Lord is good. You can know. You can know Him personally, heart to heart. This is how He is. This is how He operates. You know? And His presence is wonderful. He changed my life. He gave me a new life. And today, because He came into my heart, I can travel all over the world and I can preach the gospel. And I see how people repent. Because you must acknowledge that everyone have sinned and fell short of the glory of God. That's why you need Him. You need to be filled with the glory of heaven once again. You need to receive Him. You need to receive Him to have a new life. I bless you in the name of Jesus. I bless you also in the name of Jesus. And I pray that you will repent. I pray that you will acknowledge that Jesus is the only Savior and you will come to Him. You will shout. You will call upon His name and He shall come. He shall deliver you. I bless you. I wish you a good night. Shalom.